This question is from AIEEE 2010 that let C be the capacitance of a capacitor discharging through a resistor R. Suppose T1 is the time taken for the energy stored in the capacitor to reduce to half its initial value and T2 is the time taken for the charge to reduce to 1/4 its initial value, then the ratio T1 upon T2 will be. So, if you see the solution, it is given that the energy stored in the capacitor reduces to half and it takes time T1. And now the charge of the capacitor reduces to 1/4 and it takes time T2. And we have to find a ratio between T1 and T2. So we know the charge at any time on a capacitor when it discharges Q equal to Q naught e to the power minus T upon RC. So if you find the energy stored, energy will be equal to Q square upon 2C, and so it becomes Q naught square e to the power minus 2t upon RC upon 2C, and it is given that energy stored reduces to half, so it will be equal to Q naught square upon 2 into 2C, that is half of the total energy stored in the capacitor. So now it becomes e to the power minus 2t upon RC, and it will be equal to 1 upon t. Now if you take the anti-log, it becomes minus 2t upon RC equal to minus ln 2, and this T is the T1 time taken that for the energy stored to reduce to half. So it is T1 equal to RC upon 2 ln 2. Now the charge reduces to 1/4 and it takes time T2. So for charge we know Q equal to Q naught e to the power minus t upon RC, and when it reduces to 1/4, it is Q naught upon 4. It will be equal to Q naught e to the power minus T2 upon RC. So now it becomes e to the power minus T2 upon RC will be equal to 1 upon 4, and if we take anti-log, it is minus T2 upon RC will be equal to minus 2 ln 2. Now T2 equal to 2 RC ln 2. Now if you take the ratio T1 upon T2 will be equal to RC upon 2 ln 2, and upon 2 RC ln 2. So this can be cancelled out. This RC and RC cancel out. So we get 1 upon 4. So the correct option is C.